And so our mission with the Arkansas Hemp Association, we're a nonprofit 501c6, so we're wanting to promote the Arkansas hemp industry through research, policy, education, and development. We also, it's our goal to work with the Arkansas Regulatory Agency, the Plant Board under the Department of Agriculture, to basically make their life easier, help them come up with rules and regulations, and connect the dots between farmers, seed distributors, processors, manufacturers, and ultimately the consumer. We want to see the entire circle of seed to processor, to product, to consumer, to bring back industrial hemp into the Arkansas economy. If it's one thing that I believe we all believe in, is the American farmer and the Arkansas farmer. There's a lot of places down in the southern delta part of the state that have seen economic depression. We believe that introducing this new and incredibly viable crop back into the Arkansas economy, we can do a lot of things for the state. In terms of jobs that would be created, it really just goes as far as your imagination will take you. As you can imagine, I said bringing back farming jobs is going to be a huge thing. In terms of processing, it's said that there's over 20,000 products that can be made with industrial hemp. That goes into all different kinds of food products, cosmetics, from makeups to lotions. You've probably seen some of those in stores here. Food products is an incredible market that can be tapped into. Oils with the medical market, and all of the smaller jobs that are associated with each one of those could definitely increase Arkansas's economy and bring a ton of jobs. So like I said, in terms of jobs being created, it's really just as far as your imagination will take you. Existing companies could introduce hemp into their manufacturing process if they'd like to get more eco-friendly. And also what I'd like to see is new startup companies beginning making new innovative products with industrial hemp. So I guess I don't have much else to say on that. Yes, sir.
Have you heard of any processes that are interested in doing this?
So that's something, yes, that we are looking into right now, is trying to figure out what farmers would like to get involved in the program. We're looking for processors. Mr. David over here, he's got some very interesting insight into all that. We'd like to speak with him. And so one of our goals with the Hemp Association is to find those people. Find out who wants to invest in processing facilities, who wants to invest as a farmer and start getting everything going. So if any of you guys know any people that would be interested in that, in terms of anywhere along that product chain, I would love to hear from you guys. Like I said, we just started the association 2 days ago, and so we're working on getting a website going, getting an active email that you guys can communicate with us, and everything that goes along with that. So I'll be around all afternoon. I'd love to talk with any of you guys that have any questions about industrial hemp in Arkansas. And we hope to see this industry take off. Thank you, guys. Yes, Gary Colt.
Are you going to be in contact? Do you want to be with this?
Yes, that's a great question. So with the way that the Hemp Association is set up, it's going to be membership-based. We haven't worked out all the kinks yet in terms of how we're going to do the pricing for memberships, how often that's going to go down and everything, but that's definitely something that we're working on, and we would love to accept donations to further our cause. Anyone else have any questions about that? All right, thank you guys.